All right, a couple things. One of the bands competing tonight for the actual songwriters contest dropped out. She just had fever and stuff that sounded COVID, but wasn't testing as COVID, so there's one short. So.